Watching him. Caught by the net there. Caught the edge there. Good length on the push there from
1-6.
Well, the finals, we saw them get to the final of the feed of Fort Lauderdale. They lost to the Slovakians. Nice finish there from at the World Team Championships in Chengdu. So much pressure coming in. Great angle there from Bernie. Fluid backhand. Great Ning Maria Shao. In some ways, quite a tall left-handed player. Seeing them. Good spin up again. Disappointing loss. I guess no shame in it though, because the player. Oh, a really smooth backhand there. There's a lot of flair. There we go again. Big vamos. Oh, he tries this. The Spaniard. Bit of fortune. Two game points to Ionescu and Soch. Oh, and that angle again. Ma Long and Wang Chuqin in the final. So they know each other's game. The mutual understanding of these players, which can make it close.
Money is money.
Like they want it a little bit. Oh, that's stunning from. Yeah, a lot of firepower there to do. He's a very fast mover, Ionescu. There's that interesting flip again from horizontally. Well, they froze in the last. I'm going to miss that one, Rob. Took no prisoners with it. It dribbles and must ended up doing a breaststroke. A bit off balance there. Come on! And it's a good serve, just to have done ball. In that position. Jin and Jian Jihe. Did well there, Rob Lesby. Aggressive flick there from Ionescu. She does, and then that allows Robles to come over with the flick. This was going to go to a fifth. Caught in the dust. He's done it again, but this time she was wiser to it. header here. Nice flick from Ionescu. Love the artistry of some of game points. Cracking forehand, and there we go. Like Romanian table tennis has in recent. Oh, makes a stunning shot. Lot of arc on that. Clever serve. Oh, amazing feeling there. Oh, it's clipped the top edge. Great. Shao tried to there. He went for the flick there, Robles, and it's a... Awesome point! And out the middle, she does it. Oh, that's amazing. Can't get too carried away. They've really... It's a moment that they'll savor forever. The Spaniards are champions here in...